Motorcycle crash while he was off duty. It happened early in the morning. The Shelby County Coroner releasing the autopsy findings today, stating that the deputy Jay Griffith's death was accidental. The deputy was taking part in a multi-state ride Wednesday morning when investigators believe he simply lost control of his motorcycle on I-74 near State Road 9 in Shelby County.